Well, well, well. Mary, I don't know what to say. Thanks so much for hosting this for us, guys. People were 40 years, who would have thought it? 40 years down the road, thought everyone had forgotten about us. But apparently not. I look forward to a great day today. Will I talk for a bit? Oh, cool. All right, okay. Yeah. Yeah, you guys head off, I'll see you. You come back in an hour. I just want to tell you a little story, a quick story. So when we came down to do the film, both Mel Gibson and I had just come out of the drama school. Essentially our first film. We've done a little bit of theatre on a film called Summer City, but Mad Max was our first real feature. So I was going to play the goose, and I came down and they took me off and blonded my hair. I didn't blonde it quite this long, but I had brown hair, so they blonded my hair. And I went and had wardrobe, and they put all the leather stuff on. The boots, the Roger DaCosta boots with the silver shields. Then they gave me a motorbike. Gave me the goose bike with all the bells and whistles and lights. And they said, why don't you go and put a few kilometres on it to sort of get used to it and wear it in. And so I said, sure, no, we're filming. They're actually filming a sequence at Mae Swayze's house where the bike is going on stage. Mae Swayze before Jesse gets sort of about killed on the highway. I was filming, but I thought I'd go and see something with the goose gear on, and the helmet with the black sort of guard across it. I had the replica gun, I had the bat, and I had the bike. And I'm riding out through Melbourne, through Carlton, get on the Sydney Road, heading to the outskirts of the city, and I walked around. I was coming past the vehicle. Him to be right behind me and I'd stop, and he was about 15 metres back. And I get up and I've got the black mask on and the cards, and he just got off the bike very gingerly and he stood there. I've never seen a policeman, I admire policemen, but I've never seen one of his attitude. He looked like someone had slapped him. And he just said to me, he said three words. He said, what is it? And there's a line in the film I say, it's a get out of jail free card. Right? The line actually arrives from the fact that we were given a letter from the Victorian Police Department to any police who wanted to know what we were doing. That effectively said words to the effect. It said, these vehicles are being used in the production of a major motion picture for the state of Victoria. All assistance would be greatly appreciated. So rather than tell the guy, I said, you better read this. So I walked back, he didn't come to me, I walked back to where he gave me that. And he's looking at the gun. I said, just read that. So he read it and he said, you're making a film. I said, yeah, we're making a film. So where are you making it? I said, I'm going to Craigie Bird. So he gets back on the bike, police bike, and off we go, and he sits in behind me. When we get on the two lane, saw him at the Craig and didn't turn off. I said, oh, no, I said, yeah, it's all right. I said, look, do you want a swap? Came back every day he had off the pitch and came back to the set. And he bought other police, they bought police cars out and showed us how to do handbrake turns. Their version of the handbrake turn, which is a lot different from ours. Anyway, that's my story. Have a wonderful day.